They strung her upon the old willow across the way, and the moment before she died, she lifted up her lovely head and cried, "Madam, Miss Otis regrets she's unable to lunch today." Miss Otis regrets she's unable to lunch.